Hello again, my beautiful peeps, and today we got a new food review with a special item again. It's a protein cookie from the brand Sinister Labs, the SimFit protein cookie with the flavor of pumpkin spice. That's how the bag looks like. Let's open it up. Nutrition packed at the end in some pictures, but I can give you a quick review. So we got for the total cookie 310 calories, 12 grams of fat, 35 grams of carbs, and 20 grams of protein. And like always, the SimFit cookies got an amazing texture. It looks so fantastic. So let's dig in. So soft. I love the texture. Oh wow. Only 7 grams of sugar in the whole cookie, what you will never think about. It tastes more like an unhealthy cookie. Oh wow. All the spices, just a really pumpkin spice flavor right now in my mouth, guys. It's not normal. I will give this strictly a 9 out of 10. I love the flavor. I love the texture. Also, the nutrition facts are amazing. Great job, Sinister Labs, again, like every time. And if you want to see me eating a lot of protein cookies, bars, I got a big, huge challenge. In this video, I ate over 8,000 calories only of protein bars and cookie. For sure, also a lot of Sinister Labs items. So the link is here in the video. Click on it and enjoy the video. That was all from the review, guys. If you ever try a SimFit cookie or a bar, let me know what you think about the brand. I'm out. Cheers from Germany. Love you all. Take care. Goodbye.